Alright folks, we're about to start. We're gonna play some music for you first, folks, before we start. People come in, folks. Hey, what's up, Forge? Appreciate you coming in, buddy. Let me get a shout out right quick. Call of Duty Warzone, nice. Thank you. Hello, hey there. Hey, Dark. Hi there, how you doing? Hello, Mr. Mine. Hello, Mrs. Mine. Hi. Oh, wait a minute. I did that wrong. My bad. I did that wrong. Use my keyboard. How y'all doing tonight? Glad y'all came in. About to start the show in just a few minutes. Glad you came in here too, babe. We got 3 viewers so far. I'm just pasting my stuff to the Discord and social stuff right quick, and then I'll be starting the show, folks. Thank you. Alright, folks. I think that'll do it for the Discord stuff. Starting in just a few minutes here. Tell you what, today we're in WWE 2K22 Master Maniacs Monday. Once again, it's Mastermind in the house. Let's see here. Take your time, baby girl. Let me get back into the game. And of course, the game crashes. I don't even know if I saved it. That's not good. Well, in that case, I have to wait for the game to load back up. Oh man, folks, we're having technical difficulties. Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. That's not what I wanted. Didn't save it. Edit match. What in the world? Closed on me again. Try it again, folks. Punning O, thanks for lurking, buddy. Let me give you a shout out. Welcome back, baby girl. Okay, Ella's got it. Thank you, baby girl. Let's try this again. Working this time. Thank you. Here we go, folks. I like you, baby girl. Thank you. Feeling better today, Zays. Thanks for the shout out. Hey, Hey, Ove, what's up, buddy? Hey, Ove, guess what I got, man? I'm gonna make some subscriber emotes, but I got this right here. I think this might be a subscriber emote. These are my emotes so far. I'm gonna put one of them in the subscriber emote, but it's animated, so I don't know if I can use that. I'm gonna have to make another one that's standard. We got Roman Reigns versus Drew McIntyre, Rock, Brock, Randy, North, Cole, and I believe I forgot the guy in the yellow's name, but he came to me and gave me his character.
Yeah.
Here comes Randy. One of our newest recruits to the Mastermind Show Wrestling MMSW is Kyber. Thanks for the shout out, baby girl. Here comes our newest recruit, North. I think it's Northy77 on Twitch. I need to fix his shout out thing at the bottom. Roman Reigns.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family in the locker room in line, and we should all be thankful.
Yo, turn up. Hey, what's up? Love to turn talk crap. Appreciate you, love to talk crap. You just had to start the match, man.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary. Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition from the best shape of his career. But now, more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever. Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Wait, what match are you talking about, pun and oath?
Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
All right, let me get back in the game here. Here comes Drew McIntyre. Get some hype in the chat. Exclamation mark hype, Ella. There you go. Thanks, baby girl. I love to talk crap playing Dark Prince's analogy, man. A meeting. Oh, that sounds cool. Here comes Drew McIntyre. Yeah, you're welcome, man. There's that fire. Pundit, oh, what message were you talking about earlier, man? I think I missed it. I was trying to get my phone. And here we go, folks. There's so much action here, I don't know what to call. Oh, man, that looked like it hurt. And Randy takes North and puts him into the turnbuckle. There's a vertical suplex outside the ring. Drew McIntyre's got the ladder. It's hard to call this match though, I got a toothpick, folks. Roman Reigns just smashed, what was that? Is that Rock? No, there's the Rock right there, Rock Bottom. Somebody's in the guillotine. Okay, baby girl. Yeah, I love to talk crap. My baby girl Ella, she made this ring, man. She did all this stuff in here with the ring. This is her work right here. You ever need anybody to help you fix your stuff up in WWE, she's the person to help you out with it. And she's on PlayStation 4. Kobe is walking up the steps. The ladder. It's dangerous out there. Drew McIntyre just in the ring. He's gonna push him down. What's he doing? What did he do that for? And Brock's got the belt. Can Brock take it down? Outside the ring. Appreciate that, love to talk crap. When did you see the belt she made? Hanging down and gets smashed onto the ladder. Good gracious. Say Mastermind, but or Master Maniacs, I don't know if you do or not, but you can download it and edit it a little bit or something, or take that part out or something, keep the colors on it. I don't know, man, how you want to do it. That's up to Ella, though. She's the one that made it. Maybe she can make you one and upload it for you, love to talk crap. I also make rings. She did a little bit better than me though. I still like my Slaughter Saturday ring though. Speaking of Slaughter, everybody's getting smashed. Everybody's down. Good game. Hey Ella, type in exclamation point GG. There you go. McIntyre and Rock are fighting it out, slugging it out in the ring. And North was like a referee in there, but he's sneaky. He's actually got the Rock by the leg. Who's gonna win this, folks? Thank you. okay, Ella. I hope you don't fall asleep. I am looking at the tab, but every time if I push my tab key, it's gonna go and put my display mode out. And then nobody can see my screen for like a little while, but try to stay awake if you can. There is a time limit to this. There's 51 minutes left. If there's not a champion in 51 minutes, then, well, I don't know what happens actually, but I guess we'll automatically go to the next match. And then the winner of that match, since there'll be no winner to this match if it's a tie or whatnot, it'll be that winner versus Mastermind for the Master Maniac belt. I'm trying to stay awake. Yeah, I understand, babe. Maybe Cole will come in, or Filthy Rod Arg, or let's see, Jazz, or Salty, or I've got a few mods here that can take your place if you fall asleep. I probably should recruit a few more, just in case. McCivey's coming back out into the ring with the orange boots on. Brock Blockbusters. Drew McIntyre. I love you too, babe. I finished my schoolwork, that's good. I'm just sitting here drinking water trying to call the match, but my tube is hurting bad. So I might not say much, folks, but I'm still here with y'all in the action. Nice hair, Gorana, to Roman Reigns by North. He got caught. This is gonna hurt. Oh man, that had to hurt. Both people knocked out. Norris got a chance. Appreciate it. I think my eye hurts because my tooth hurts and some nerves going between my tooth and my eye. I'll know for sure when I see the eye doctor tomorrow. So tomorrow will be a short stream, folks, in the morning. And depending on what the eye doctor says, I may or may not be streaming tomorrow night. I don't know yet. Some minutes remain. The ladder is on the ropes. North is being slammed outside the ring by Cole. Brock's gonna make our pay. Another German suplex.
Thank you.
Cole gets the belt, folks. And we have greatest of all time match. Welcome, Akitaru. Hey, Autism Carol. Hey, King Panda. So he ain't over with yet, folks. Let's see, we got continue the game, folks. Got another match going on right here. Cole. Big bro fist, Atera, or sister fist, boom, boom. Here comes King Booker T. Here comes JD. got Prince Charming out there.
Yeah.
Jackson Daniel, Prince Charming. I hope we are. Even Space rating with a rate of 4. Appreciate you, Space. Bad Habit Rabbit, Space Ray. Hope you're having a good night, buddy. Let me, where's my mouse at? I almost fell asleep. Appreciate y'all raiders coming in. Let me get over here to the shout thing. Wait, that's the wrong one. I didn't mean to do that. Dang, what's the command? There we go. Appreciate you, Raiders. Hit the wrong button there. Let's get back into the action. And Aladdin slams Prince Charming on his back. Macaroni, is fighting JD. Booger T gets laid out by Aladdin. There's too much action to call, folks. Jeremy's got the ladder. Appreciate your space. Henry boys just smashed Jeremy. Marcus is walking around there. Booker T and Jeremy, rock up. Yeah, I passed out in their space, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, it's just the medicine I'm on. I'll be going to the doctor with it in a few days though, this coming Wednesday. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, I appreciate it. Anytime for me, too. We got 53 minutes left in the match if we don't have a winner. Iron Cole won the first match. The first match like this, the climb of death. It's an 8-man ladder match. I think I put 3 or 4 finishing moves on each character starting off. The And Prince Charming is about to smash Jeremy right across the back. Double axe handle. Appreciate the space, yeah man. I don't know, this medicine just makes me sleepy. I gotta go to the eye doctor tomorrow because these glasses that I got, I think my prescription is old, so the glasses are hurting my eyes, and now I've been straining my eyes so much I get headaches and start to fall asleep. That might be another reason I fall asleep. And I got a toothache, that's why I ain't been talking much tonight. And there's the belt being, Booker T's got he had the belt. And GAD is punching Marcus in the face. Hemi Boys is being smashed by Oni. I'm praying you feel better soon. I appreciate the space. I think Ella might have fell asleep too after she was doing her homework. Or she would have gave y'all a shout out when you first came in there. That's my fault. Well, no, that's not my fault, but that's the homework fault, I guess. We both probably fell asleep in here. It's all good. Sorry to hear that. I wish you a speedy recovery. Thank you, Itera. And thank you for being our latest follower, man. Or woman. I'm not sure what you wish to say there, but I appreciate you. Yeah, we had a big game with Dead by Daylight this morning and Fall Guys, and we played something else. I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, played Brawlhalla. I'm gonna start doing streams in the morning time between 7 a.m. Eastern time, all the way to about maybe 2:00 p.m. Eastern time. Take a break and then go ahead and do the wrestling thing I do, the Mastermind Show Wrestling at 5 p.m. Eastern time, and whatever time that goes out, and then I go and watch SWA, you know, on Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, and Sundays at 8:00 p.m. Eastern time, because that's Jesse's, Jay Crush's promotion. If y'all don't know Jay Crush, I'll give you his, hold on a minute, where's my mouse at? Jay Crush is, Jay Crush is twist is right here. That's my buddy. I've known him about 3 to 4 years. Means a lot to me. We got about 40 some minutes left in the match, but I think somebody's about to get the belt and face Iron Cold in the next match. But if nobody gets the belt, it'll just be Cole versus Mastermind for the Master Maniac title. Still in here, Bad Habit Rabbit. I saw you come in with the raid. I think you came in with the raid. Appreciate you, Bad Habit Rabbit. Gonna get the belt. And Dermot gets. Well, he almost got knocked off. And he gets knocked off. There's a stunner outside the ring called the Hot Shot. Hot Shot Stunner knocks Nimmy Boys outside the ring. Seven viewers, appreciate y'all. Hey, Cleo. Dad loves you too. And Germany's got, Aladdin's got Germany in a, look like a clover leaf, or a sharpshooter. I'm thinking that was a sharpshooter. Because Aladdin likes the hitman, break the hitman heart. JD throws Oni right out of the ring. And JD's climbing for the belt. Jeremy's got the belt. So how was your day, Space and Rabbit and whoever else is in the chat? How was y'all's day? Happy Monday. Chris Charming falls off the ladder. That looks like it hurt.
Thank you.
call me on WhatsApp, okay? Chat. Oh man. 30 something minutes, folks. Any boys is on Jeremy like white on rice. Oni is on Booker T. Prince Charming is on JD. Any boys just punched him in the face and there's Aladdin trying to get to action with Jeremy and Hemi boys. Marcus has the ladder, drops the ladder, comes in the ring. Aladdin drops Prince Charming off of the ladder. The chant saying this is awesome.
It's his fault taking.
36 minutes, folks. Marcus is climbing the belt. Prince Charming's outside the ring. Losing popcorn. I like the ring. Love it, babe. Thank you. 9 minutes left, and JD and the boys and Marcus in the ring, and here comes the ladder.
Something. He's coming after Joe Maniac. Thank you. 826.
King Booker takes the belt, folks. Greatest of all time match. King Booker versus Iron Cole, folks. And the winner of that is going to fight Mastermind for the belt. So we're going to have a quick match here. Cole versus King Booker. Let's see if I can find him, folks. Where is King Booker? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Booker T is not locked. What in the world? surely had Booker T in here. We had Booker T in the match. Hey, what's up, Lynn J? Hey, do up for the haters. Give y'all both a shout out. Trying to figure out, folks, how come Booker T ain't showing up? There he is. There he is, right here, King Booger. All right, here we go, folks. We finally got the match. Got us a match now, folks. Booker T.
First one missed, second one didn't. Okay.
who's going to get that title shot against Mastermind for the Master Maniac title belt tonight. Out by Aaron Cole. It's going to be Aaron Cole versus Mastermind. Very good match. Aaron Cole versus Mastermind. Aaron Cole versus Mastermind. Let's see. Aaron Cole versus Mastermind for the Master Maniac belt. And we're going to go. We're going to do an Iron Man match. Aaron Cole versus Mastermind. Title on. Master Maniac belt on the line. And we want to get another arena, but that'll be okay, I reckon. Actually, no, that won't be okay. I want everything to be right here. Thank you. Man match. Iron Cole. Well, yeah, Oz. Iron Cole versus Mastermind. Brother versus brother. Select the arena. We'll go to Master Maniac Monday. Select the title. Master Maniac title, and here we go, folks. For the Master Maniacs Championship, Iron Cole versus Mastermind in an Iron Man match. And this will be the last match of the night. This is your main event. I've been saving my energy and everything, resting up and everything else, folks, to call this match. I'm going to call this match right down the line. I got enough energy in me to call this, then I'm going to call it quits for the night and go to bed. Unless Ella comes back up and streams, I'll be joining her. Or I might do another stream tonight if I feel a little bit better. I don't know yet. I'm trying to shoot for 3 streams a day. But if I can't get to 2, I'll try to get to... If I can't get to 3, I try to get 2 or maybe 1. I'm not sure how it's going to work, but we'll see. And if I don't do another one tonight, I'll be on Ella's if she does one. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and give you Iron Cole versus Mastermind. It's coming at you. Here comes Iron Cole, folks. Currently, Mr. Red Gray's champion. Iron Cole, folks. And you can find Iron Cole at this YouTube right here. And now it's me, Mastermind, with the Triple H entrance. It's all about the game and how you play it. Who's gonna be the first Maniac, Master Maniac champion, folks? Is it gonna be Mastermind? Or is it gonna be Iron Cole? Iron Cole looks ready. I look ready. Let's go. This is the last match of the night, folks. Main event. This is the showstopper. There's something flying over there. Huh? I don't know where it is. MMSW. Master Maniac's belt. Mastermind Show Wrestling belt right here on the line, folks. Hold on a minute, folks. I forgot to get the controller right for Cole. Let's restart the match. Okay, there we go. Everything's square and fair now. We got 15 minutes on the clock. Who's gonna get the most wins and get that belt? Mastermind with the two neck breakers. Punching Cole in the face. Good gracious. About to drop a knee on his face. Putting pressure on that arm. Back to the face. Another knee drop. Fights back. Still going on, folks. Cole's in control. He's going to the top, middle rope. Big wrist that pays off. Smashing Mastermind down. Thank you. Still got 0-0 close to playing action going on in the ring. Looks like Cole has control still with 11 minutes remaining in the clock. Reversal. Just a two count. What time is it going?
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no
effect. There it goes. Rolling around with Cole. Cole gets the best of those punches. Mastermind gets a win over Cole. That's one pin over Cole, folks. What's Cole gonna do? With 9 minutes in the clock, there's plenty of time for Cole to catch up, folks, and get that belt. Mastermind ain't letting up, though. Cole gets a win over Mastermind, being 1-2, folks. Mastermind is busted open with 8 minutes remaining. Thank you. Adam Cole has two, and Mastermind has two, with 7 minutes in the game, folks. We got a tie match. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I just need you right, Ocean, man. I mean, Birdman's. Yeah. And Mastermind's in a world of hurt. Cole's going back up to the ropes.
9-3-0-3-0.
Drops the knee. Here's another pin. One, two, three. Iron Cole gets another win over Mastermind. 3-2. There's a Bronco Buster. Out of nowhere. One, two, two. Three, and Mastermind ties it up 3-3, folks. Shades of Pete Dunne, he's breaking his fingers and his back. Cole's busted open too, folks. Both competitors are busted open. There's a pin. One, two, three. The Mastermind gets pinned again. 4-3, folks. With 6 minutes in this game. Knockout punch. There's a spear, folks. And Cole's got another pin. One, two, three. Mastermind's down by two. Send Sasha. Here comes another move. Off the ropes. He squashes Mastermind. Kicking to the ribs. What's Mastermind gonna do, folks? Mastermind's getting manhandled by Cole, folks. Mastermind's stunned, folks. One, two, three. 4 minutes remaining, folks. 6-3. Cole's up by 3 points, folks. Here goes a double stomp. Cole's looking for it, folks. There's another pin. One, two, three. Cole's up by four. There's 4 minutes remaining, folks. Thank you. And Master Maniac finally puts a little offense up. He's about to do something. White lightning. White light, I mean. And he catches Cole right in the face with it. Here's a pin. 1, 2, 3. And Mastermind goes up to 4. He's only down by 3 now. What's Mastermind gonna do now? He's gotta hurry up if he's gonna win this. Hey, Jacob. What up, buddy? Mastermind goes back up to the top. He misses the knee drop. Cole turns him inside out with that clothesline. Eight to four, folks. With 3 minutes remaining. Another spear. Nine to four. Big Superman punch from Cole. Ten to four, folks. Mastermind's got control again. Mastermind don't want to go out with just 4. He's going to try to get 5. Here it comes. The street sermon. 1, 2, 3. That's 6 to 11. It's Cole gonna tap, folks. Gold taps, folks. 6-7 to 11. Master Mind's giving it his all. And there comes Cole. 3 seconds left. 1, 2, 3. And that's it, folks. Iron Cole is your new Master Maniacs champion and very first Master Maniacs champion. Congratulations, brother. Greatest of all time match. And that's it, folks. That's it for now. I want to thank everybody that came out. I want to thank Jacob for coming out. I'll give you a shout out right quick. I want to thank our newcomers for joining. I want to thank Space for raiding us. I want to thank Ella, Pun and O, Demon Nut God, Lin J, man, there's so many people came today. Everybody came out. Just if I miss somebody, I apologize. We got four viewers left. We're gonna raid somebody right quick. So get ready for the raid. Let me go over here and look at see who we can raid. Buddy Filthy. So I want to say a very blessed day, a very blessed night. I'll see you next. You next. Pew-doo!